Hey everybody, welcome back to another unboxing video here at Wet Pets and Pals. We are located at 3250 East State Road in Portland, Ohio. Normal hours of operation, Monday through Saturday, noon to 7, but we are getting into our slow season, so make sure you check our Facebook regularly. I know we're going to be changing some of our hours here, only because I don't feel like sitting here all day staring at fish, even though it's awesome to do and a lot of fun, but it's also wasting a lot of the day away. So we don't have many boxes to go through, so it's going to be a short video today. Maybe we'll add a quick walkthrough of the shop on there for you guys so you can check that out and see kind of where we're at and what's going on from there. So. Thanks for sticking around, guys. We're gonna get through these boxes pretty quick. There's a lot in the boxes, but not a lot of exciting stuff. So we're just gonna dive in, get it done. We're gonna do a walkthrough of the shop as part of the video. So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please do so. Please leave a comment below. You know, what you'd like to see us bring in, some of the changes you might like to see us do on our video. Also, don't forget to hit that bell. I am struggling today. So you can be the first to see our videos, share our videos, the whole nine yards, yada, 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 yada. You get it. So let's dive into these boxes and see what we got. I do have Pete. Pete's my trusty right-hand man over here. He's going to be taking the fish back to our quarantine tanks for me today. So we're going to dive in and see what we got. Oh, look at that. Right off the rip. Go shrimp. You don't need to see these. Lots of go shrimp.
Box number two.
Oh, another shrimp tank magazine. All right. Ice packs. Right off the rip here, a nice blue pinnate. May he rest in peace. So last week, maybe he'll kick out of it once we get him out of this bag, but last week we ordered blue pinnates. We got blue phantoms labeled as blue pinnates. This week we ordered in another blue pinnate, and he looks more like a black pinnate.
Maybe we just get him out of the bag and see.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I know I got a few of them, so let's hope that this isn't a... He's still breathing. That one probably is too. These are bumblebee cichlids. These are embunas. Kind of neat. I love my embunas. Absolutely love my embunas. One of the changes we're gonna make here is we're gonna add an entire embuna section. I had one before we redid the shop this last time, and they weren't a big hit, so we kind of did away with them a little bit, but we're starting to get a lot of requests for them. So I'm thinking of doing a new little embuna section in there with some of the more uncommon stuff that you don't see. Yo-yo loaches. Lots of yo-yo loaches. I do have some pretty cool stuff in here. So I am really excited to see some of that. So this is a request for me. I wanted this guy. This is an Emperor Pleco. Right here, this is an L204 Emperor Pleco. One of my favorites. You guys have to come in and check this guy out. These guys are sweet. This is an L115. I don't know if you guys have ever seen one of these before. Adenos, I believe is what it is. They get really, really long flyer tails and fins on them. Really, really, really pretty fucked up. Here you go, Pete. That one, that's a Pleco. Yo-Yo Loaches, you can toss those back there. You can toss him back there.
You want to taste him a 40 breather up front?
Yeah, the Plecos, yes. The Loaches and the Bumblebees can go back into the quarantine back there. Some more Clown Loaches. All look like they're doing well. I know we ordered 50 of them. I think, you know, we got maybe 17. I was looking at the order list earlier. This, I'm not sure what I feel about this. So you guys leave your comments down below. This is not something normally I would get in just because of how they're produced, but I wanted to see it. So we did get one in. This is a strawberry Arowana. Leave your comments below. Hit that thumbs up, thumbs down button if you like this guy, whatever it is. Don't hit the thumbs down button. That looks bad on me, but leave a comment and let me know what you think about this guy. And, you know, the fact of that it's not something you would ever see in the wild this way, but this dude's freaking sweet. I think I have that top bofa out there and it's empty. I'm going to put him in there. And we're also going to put this guy in there, too. This is a alligator gar.
Well, he's ready.
This guy's pretty freaking sweet. Shorter, wider snout. They look really, really good. Thank you, Pete. How's it going?
Good.
Sneaking in the back door, huh?
Yeah.
Some royal plecos. We're gonna wait for these guys to come in. I think these are some more assassin snails. So if you're trying to get some hold of some of our assassin snails we got in last week, I did get some more in. Oh, it must be your dad, I assume.
Can't tell.
I thought so when he came in. He looked familiar, but I'm in the middle of the video, so I'm like, snuck in the back door. I see another royal pleco. Everyone say hi to Pete's dad. Pete's dad is famous. These are royal plecos, Pete.
Yeah.
And these are assassin snails, so you can throw these assassin snails
in the others
right over there with those other assassin snails. Another adenos pleco. No. There you go. I don't know if you can get in there and see those guys or not.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yep. Love these guys. Yeah. Was he DOA?
That blue.
Did you take him out of the bag?
Yeah.
Alright, that's alright.
He's stiff as a board. He kicked a couple times and he's stiff as
a board now. Alright, here's another royal pleco. How many of these did I get in this week? Another royal. Really good looking royal plucker there. Nice big assorted mystery snails. Let's not put these mystery snails in with those other mystery snails. Let's put those ones up in one of these handlebars or the neon roses over there somewhere. Yep. Upside down catfish. Guys are looking good. I don't know which way's up. I don't know which way's down. Another Florida Gator Gar. These were a special order for someone. They wanted one, I ordered two, so anyone looking for a Florida Gator Gar, hit me up. You will need a large tank. The rest of my clown loaches we ordered.
That's what these. Oh my goodness, I know what these are. These are my Mexican dwarf lobsters. Tiny little crayfish. Awesome little additions to your little community tanks and whatnot. Looks like one of them
so
was.
So cool.
Looks Ian. Like somebody might have ate one in there.
Chomped.
And last but not least, on the side, Pseudotropheus, Morimbunas. These guys get a really pretty purplish blue to them with the yellow fins.
Do they molt?
Really, really pretty Morimbunas. So,
there you go, Pete.
Yes, all of them molt. I know it wasn't the most exciting video, guys, but we are going to try to add some stuff to it so you know, if we can kind of fill some space here. Thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And stay fishy.